God's word cleanses us. John chapter 15 and verse 3. You are already clean because of the word which I have spoken to you. So God's word is a cleansing agent. The more we take time in the word of God, the more we study the word, the more we meditate on the word, we speak the word, we confess the word, we declare the word. No, God's word is cleansing us from the inside like a launderer's soap. Let's yield ourselves to the word of God. And we are told in scripture that the word of God, as we take heed to the word of God, that our way will be cleansed. Ephesians 5:26. That again is a reminder that God washes us, His church, as a bride. You know, He cleanses us with His word. So the word of God, which we hide in our hearts, even at occasions when we are tempted, you know, it is that word which is planted in our hearts that tells us the right thing to do. So let's hide the word of God in our hearts, which will keep us away from sin. And there are several scriptures in the Psalms, in the Proverbs that talk about the word of God giving us the right counsel. Now, when we are trying to make a decision, when we are trying to identify the path that we have to take, even the foresight we need for the future, the word of God gives us the counsel we need. The word of God imparts the wisdom we need. And let's depend on the word of God, because the word of God will cleanse us. The word of God will bring us to the straight path, and the word of God will keep us on the straight path. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank you for your word, God, which has the power, Lord, to uproot every form of sin from our hearts, God. And Lord, we continue to open ourselves more and more, Lord, for the working of your word. And Lord, just give us a greater hunger, God, that as we take in your word, Lord, that we will be cleansed, Father God. We will come out strong in you and do great exploits for you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.